At around midday, the president arrived at the celebration grounds accompanied by First Lady Janet Kataha Museveni and was welcomed by CDF Geno Wilson Basombadi and also the Vice President Jessica Alupo before he inspected the stalls that had various items. President Museveni has issued a warning to head teachers of government schools against charging students illegal fees. The president explained that UPE was established with a name to ensure that children from poor families access basic education.
I have heard that some head teachers have introduced charges on the children that they want money to pay arts teachers. Now, when I get information on this one, you see what I'm doing. Those headmasters will not like what I will do. Because the children of the poor, if they can't afford, why should you throw them out of the school?
He further condemned the selling of jobs by the District Service Commission. He also warned Ugandans on environmental degradation.
Defend the environment that was given to us by God and bequeathed to us by our ancestors. Against parasites who are enemies of our water sources, the wetlands, the forests, the mountain tops, the rock outcrops, the valley, the lake shores, the river banks, etc. I'll be making a detailed statement on this soon.
The president also encouraged the public to work hard and join sectors of the money economy, which include commercial agriculture, industrialization, among other services.
Let everybody go into money economy. And the sectors for money economy are commercial agriculture, with a kibaro, with a calculation, not just bumpers in which you have not analyzed. All the industry, all services for ICT. Number two, value addition. All our agricultural products that are not consumed fresh.
He further urged the UPDF fraternity not to ever adopt the brutal behaviors of the past armies in the previous government.
You must never adopt the habits of these old armies. Brutality, corruption. If you do that, the people will hate you. And that's what had happened. The people hated those armies.
Geno Wilson Basombadi, the UPDF Chief of Defense Forces, explained the theme of the year and why UPDF embarked on activities to give back to society.
Express the solidarity of the people by symbolically giving back to the population what the CPC enumerated to him. And this is also to reaffirm the strategic link between us and the population.
A number of medals were given out to those who supported and participated in the struggle. And among these were President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, Geno Ivan Koreta, Geno Salim Saleh, among others. President Museveni received the Order of Katonga Star, the highest military decoration of the Uganda honors. This year's Tarehe Sita was celebrated under the theme recognizing the sacrifice of the founders of the People's Revolution for socio-economic transformation. A number of guests, who included Chief Justice Alphonse Owinyi Dolo, the Deputy Speaker of Parliament Thomas Tayewa, the Vice President of Uganda Major Jessica Alupo, the First Lady Janet Kataha Museveni, among other delegations from Kenya, Tanzania, South Sudan, Mali and Rwanda, were in attendance. Report compiled by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.